Are you ready for next level speed and performance? Thunderbolt 5 is here and it's changing the game for SSD enclosures. Whether you're a content creator, gamer, or tech enthusiast, you need an enclosure that keeps up with your workflow. Imagine transferring massive 8K video files in seconds or running high-performance applications without a hitch. But with so many options out there, which Thunderbolt 5 SSD enclosure is truly the best? In this video, we're breaking down the top 6 best enclosures of 2025, from budget-friendly picks to ultra-fast 80 GPS beasts that push the limits of speed and efficiency. Stick around till the end because we're revealing the ultimate SSD enclosure that will supercharge your storage like never before. Let's dive in. Number 1. OWC Thunderbolt 5 Hub. When it comes to high-quality storage and connectivity solutions, OWC, Otherworld Computing, has been a trusted brand for years. Their Thunderbolt 5 Hub is not just an SSD enclosure, but an all-in-one docking station, making it a powerful addition to any professional setup. This enclosure is designed for users who require high-speed storage and multiple connectivity options, making it perfect for video editors, photographers, and professionals working with large data sets. One of the most impressive features of the OWC Thunderbolt 5 Hub is its multi-port design. Unlike standard SSD enclosures, this hub includes multiple Thunderbolt 5 ports, USB 4 ports, and even DisplayPort connectivity, allowing users to connect additional devices and expand their workspace efficiently. This makes it an excellent docking solution for professionals who need seamless access to external storage, multiple monitors, and additional peripherals. With full Thunderbolt 5 support, this hub delivers data transfer speeds of up to 80 GBPS, ensuring that your NVMe SSD performs at peak efficiency. Whether you are working on 8K video editing, large-scale 3D rendering, or high-speed backups, this hub ensures that you never experience lag or bottlenecks. Moreover, active cooling technology helps in dissipating heat efficiently, preventing thermal throttling, and ensuring consistent performance over long periods. The OWC Thunderbolt 5 Hub also supports daisy-chaining multiple Thunderbolt devices, making it a versatile and future-proof investment. While it is more expensive than traditional enclosures, its multifunctionality, premium build quality, and extensive connectivity options make it an excellent choice for professionals looking for a high-performance storage solution. Number 2. UGREEN 40GBps M.2. For those looking for a high-performance Thunderbolt 5 SSD enclosure at an affordable price, the UGREEN 40GPS M.2 SSD enclosure is an excellent choice. UGREEN has built a strong reputation for producing reliable and cost-effective accessories, and this budget-friendly Thunderbolt 5 SSD enclosure is no exception. Despite its lower price point, this enclosure still offers exceptional performance, supporting data transfer speeds of up to 40 GBPS. While it doesn't provide the full 80 GBPS speed of premium Thunderbolt 5 enclosures, 40 GBPS is still incredibly fast, making it an ideal option for fast file transfers, gaming, and content creation. Whether you need a portable SSD for quick backups or a high-speed drive for large media files, this enclosure can handle it with ease. Another standout feature of the UGREEN enclosure is its tool-free design, which allows for quick and hassle-free installation of NVMe SSDs. The aluminum alloy construction not only provides durability, but also ensures efficient heat dissipation, preventing overheating and maintaining optimal SSD performance. If you are looking for a cost-efficient solution that offers solid performance, durability, and ease of use, the UGREEN 40GBps M.2 SSD enclosure is one of the best options available. Number 3. Satechi M.2 Enclosure. The Selfic is known for its stylish and premium quality tech accessories, and their M.2 SSD enclosure continues that tradition. If you are looking for a sleek, portable, and high-performance Thunderbolt 5 SSD enclosure, the Satechi M.2 enclosure is a top contender. This compact and lightweight enclosure supports full 80 GPB Thunderbolt 5 speeds, making it ideal for high-speed data transfers, video editing, and gaming. Unlike bulky SSD enclosures, Satechi's design is minimalistic and elegant, making it perfect for professionals who need a fast and stylish external SSD. One of the most impressive aspects of this enclosure is its advanced heat dissipation system. The fanless cooling technology, combined with an aluminum chassis and thermal pad, ensures efficient heat management, preventing overheating and ensuring stable performance under heavy workloads. If you prioritize performance, portability, and aesthetics, the Satechi M.2 SSD enclosure is an excellent investment. Number 4, ACASIS TBU405 Air. ACASIS is a brand that specializes in high-performance storage solutions, and the TBU 4 and 5 Air is an exceptional Thunderbolt 5 SSD enclosure that offers ultra-fast speeds and an ultra-thin design. Supporting up to 80 GPS transfer speeds, it is designed for professionals who need fast and efficient external storage. Its compact, lightweight design makes it one of the most portable Thunderbolt 5 SSD enclosures, perfect for users who frequently travel. The aluminum chassis helps in efficient heat dissipation, preventing performance drops due to overheating. If you are looking for a compact, high-speed, and reliable Thunderbolt 5 SSD enclosure, the ACASIS TBU 4.5 Air is a fantastic choice. Number 5, ACASIS SATE GBPS M.2 NVMe SSD Enclosure. For professionals who demand uncompromising speed and efficiency, the ACASIS 80GBPS M.2 NVMe SSD enclosure stands out as one of the best Thunderbolt 5 enclosures in 2025. It is designed for power users handling large-scale data processing, 8K video editing, high-end gaming, and real-time rendering tasks. With full Thunderbolt 5 support, this enclosure delivers unmatched transfer speeds of up to 80GBPS, ensuring near instantaneous data access and transfer. One of the standout features of this enclosure is its premium aluminum casing, which not only enhances durability, but also ensures optimal heat dissipation. Given the extreme speeds at which this device operates, heat management is critical, and ACASIS has incorporated an advanced cooling system to maintain consistent performance under heavy workloads. Additionally, the ACASIS 80GPS M.2 NVMe SSD enclosure supports various NVMe SSD form factors, allowing users to choose their preferred high-speed SSD without compatibility concerns. Whether you're working on multi-stream 8K video editing, running virtual machines, or handling massive game libraries, this enclosure guarantees lightning-fast performance without bottlenecks. Number 6, Trebleite USB 4 V2. If you're looking for an SSD enclosure that balances Thunderbolt 5 performance with broader compatibility, the Trebleite USB 4 V2 enclosure is an excellent option. While it is primarily a Thunderbolt 5 enclosure, it is also fully compatible with USB 4 V2, making it an ideal choice for users who frequently switch between Thunderbolt and USB-based systems. This enclosure delivers exceptional data transfer speeds, reaching up to 80GBPS with Thunderbolt 5 and 40GBPS with USB 4 V2, ensuring seamless performance across various platforms. The ability to work with multiple interface standards makes it an excellent investment for those who need a future-proof storage solution that remains compatible with evolving technologies. Another notable feature of the Trebleite USB 4 V2 enclosure is its rugged and durable build. Designed to handle high-performance workloads, the enclosure comes with an advanced thermal management system that includes an integrated heat sink and active cooling to maintain consistent SSD performance. If you are a content creator, IT professional, or power user who needs a versatile, future-proof, and high-performance SSD enclosure, the Trebleite USB 4 V2 is an excellent choice. So that's it for today. If you like this video, then please hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Thanks for watching.